got a new recorder for the like handheld recordings, and we're just testing it right now. So far, it's pretty sensitive. Welcome back to the Tales of Alethrion channel. I'm here today to give you a little update about where we are today. We've reached more than 40% on the Kickstarter. It's super, super important for this channel that you guys are here and supporting. We're really happy about it. We're gonna make a drawing competition just like we did in the other two Kickstarter campaigns. If you create a character duo, just like Victor Nuland and those guys, in the reward style. And then if you upload it to Instagram and tag Tales of Alethrion in it, our profile on Instagram, then we'll have it in our feed and I will choose a duo that will be part of season 2 if the Kickstarter is successful. And of course, remember also to, you know, share it on Twitter, let people know about it, then we can also share it and comment on it. Just to make an example, I'm gonna make a little duo I just came up with. So just to inspire you. I'm gonna make a team consisting of a lizard, people, collector, collector, and a relic frog. I'm gonna make those two. Relic frog. This could, of course, be one of your great friends and yourself you drew. It could be. It could be anyone. But now I'm just gonna make this with two things I know from the show. So this is gonna be a girl. Relic frogs, they are a little bit, how do you say, they're not very structured, they're chaotic, they have, they're not trusted very easily. Usually they are not part of like the society, they have their own villages, and then they have a lot of magic. So I'm gonna make a girl relic frog here. We're gonna call her, oh, this was a lizard, let me just remove this up here. Her name will be Sheba. And this guy over here, we'll call him afterwards. So Sheba, she has like, she have big lips. She should not be so happy, she'll gonna be a little. And I want her to be a little bit older, this character. So she could have like a tattoo, or like a tribe paint, because she needs to be one of the frog people that are living out in the wild here, just like a barbarian tribe or something. Then her hair, I want her to have like a bandana, and then maybe some wind, so like very froggy hair. Big hair, that's good. Then she could have a scarf, maybe. What should we do with her body? Because relic frogs are usually wizards. They have magic, so I'm gonna make her into a magic user. Got some big arms here. Let me just put it down here. Stuff. If you remember Sid from the reward, he has like a little staff. He's one of the lesser relic frogs. Sheba here, she's gonna be like a tribe leader. She's gonna have like a full suit on here. That's nice. Alright, so I like her. She's gonna have like a little bit of there's gonna be some floating orbs around this. Yeah, I like her now. She's cool. And then of course you need to color her as well if you want. It doesn't, it's not a requirement. I would color her at this point or scan her into Procreate or Photoshop. Then the other character should be her companion, and I want him to be a lizard people. These two have escaped both of their tribes and have teamed up to become like a some rangers in the world. They're walking around. They want, maybe I want these two to really want to be part of Emrath's guild, the Everwatching Eye. So they're always looking for Wilhelm or Emrath or Lord Cyril, to see if they can get into this very recognized Heroes Guild. So, pretty serious, small little heroes we have here. What kind of, yeah, this guy should have like some kind of tribe. Some kind of tribe headband. Maybe he should get a hat. Of course, he took on a bad habit of smoking, this guy. Cigar, of course. About collectors is that they're usually they are second hand people, so much of the clothes they wear are from humans or like other races they find. So I like this guy's outfit to be a little bit too big for him. Of course, like Blenny has like a bear's stomach. All right. And she has a staff. This guy should be, he should be a, I guess he would be, a ranger. So he would have like, it's a crossbow, so here. He's gonna have a crossbow. Again, they're small, both of them are small, so he's gonna have like a big crossbow on his back. Cool. So yeah, you can send this in, like some characters you come up with. It would be cool, so cool if this guy is like shooting his crossbones like super huge, like this one. Yeah. All sketches and character. Oh, what's his name? His name is gonna be. Pear. His name will be Pern. Nah, that sounds like porn. We can't call him that. He's gonna call him Ern. That's gonna be his name. Ern and Sheba. Yeah, so definitely go in and let's get this drawing competition started. All you need to do is make a sketch, tag Tales of Alethrion, remember to share and support the Kickstarter campaign, and like and subscribe, and stay curious.